There we go. Take it away again, Michaela. Michaela, who's going to be next?
Next up is Jaden playing Level of Song.
Jaden, honestly, your absolute best Love is a song you've ever played. And do you want the microphone with that for singing? Or would you like your audience to sing?
My
everyone. Yeah, so the audience sing with you?
Mm-hmm.
But that's one thing, you know how the song goes, Love is a song, sing it all day long. Love is a song for you.
Mm-hmm.
But I think, because it's such a short song, you should come up with some words for the second verse. Love is a song, what else? Life is a?
Game.
Life is a game. There we go. So the love is a song and life is a game.
Life is a memory.
Life is a memory, better. Life is a memory. So we got first verse, everybody wants to sing Love is a song, sing it all day long, Love is a song for you. Second verse, Life is a memory, sing it all day long, Life is a memory for you, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Happy? We've just doubled your song.
Cool.
And you can also do it broken up, that's quite nice. Remember that Pinky Thumb 1-3?
I don't know which one, that one.
Start on F, F2,
oh, another one.
Oh, you want to go from D to E to A? Yeah, lovely. You can do that. And you have to remember that it's got the black notes.
Yeah. Cool. Everyone's singing.
Everyone's singing. Okay, you might have to hold it in front of your own mouth. Christmas term means we're going to learn lots of Christmas songs. We get a bit more relaxed at the end of the Christmas term because we just get so crazily busy in everybody's lives. But we have our big Christmas concert also where, like last year, some of you were here last year, I'm going to invite all my students and you can get to play your favorite songs in front of everybody. So if you can play it this beautifully already this time, imagine how good you'll be next time. It'll be amazing. Michaela.
Oh, yes.
from Morning Moon, by the way. And this is Pink Panther, in case you're wondering. And this is Down Down Blues.
Next up is Leah playing Morning Moon.
Just like an intro to Morning Mood.
Yeah, Morning Mood. I'm going to show you that Morning Mood and was that. Song and it sort of starts with the same hand position and then it gets in the way of the old song.
Yeah.
I remember all the songs I've ever learned because I haven't learned any.
And Michele, how are you going with the compare? Is anyone thinking, no, I want to be the next compare yet? Or Jade, you want to have a go? You've already had a go, Ace. So this is the on and off button. So when you say something, you turn on. Michele, excellent comparing.
Next is Marvelous Michaela doing Favorite Song.
And you want a microphone with that, don't you?
I want everybody.
Want everybody to sing, okay. But then you're on microphone with me. And can I just, for the people who haven't learned their favorite song yet? This is my favorite song, I play, sing it all day long. Sometimes I get it right, sometimes I get it wrong. And when my brother, which brother? Odin, when he comes along, we play it both together, cause it is my favorite song. Take it away, Michaela. This is my favorite song. Oh, and it's actually quite nice not to lower it. This is my, everybody, this is my, you have to sing really loud. This is my favorite song. Sing it all day. Thank you. quite an effective ending with.
Well,
Michaela, that was fabulous. And Ava, thank you for the words, because I knew they were really good, but I'd forgotten what they were. They were good, eh? And Jane, great singing, do you all agree?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Jane, who's next?
Next is Eli Raindrops.
Eli, that is so exciting. Would you like me to help you with it? You both sit here? Or Lucy?
Yeah, I'll come with you, Eli.
But you don't have to, because it's...
No, no, no.
You don't have to. Another time. If you change your mind, let us know.
Next is Lucy, Down Down Blues.
Down Down Blues. We might have to call it Down Down Loose. So Michele, you've already been. So we're going to do one compare, and Amy, you've already been. So we're going to start with Jaden, and then Amity, and then Lucy, you can be the last finishing, and you can thank everybody also. And then we're going to do some eating.